Okay, so this is a wireless charger for iPhones that we have bought from Amazon as well. And as you can see, it comes with this cable for an iPhone and this USB cable, and it has this wireless charger. This very nice wireless charger. And what we have done is we also had some of these that are for Android. These are receptors for Android cell phones, but these were not working as we expected. So we don't know why, because it's a very complicated circuit, as you can see. So it's kind of it takes a while to hack and to see what's going on. So we just bought these two that had good antecedents from what we have seen on the internet. So we desoldered this connector. And we have put that connector in this receiver, as you can see here. So now we have these two that are charging our power bank, as you can see. Now with this, we finally are able to charge our devices wirelessly, because this seems to work okay.